This is Sydney. She's a 2-year-old female yellow lab. She just got to the shelter this week. She's a wonderful dog, about 55 pounds. Seems great with everybody. These pesky little bugs are out flying around today. But she loves, seems to love other dogs, loves people. They raved about her at the vet clinic, said she was a great dog at the vets and was very easy to take care of. Seems to be housebroken. She's watching another little doggie's going for a walk and there's mowing going on. What do you think of their good smells? But she's super sweet and she doesn't like all those little gnats running around. And she's got, like, I think she should put on a little bit of weight. She seems a little bit skinny, but she's very easy to walk on a leash, very laid back. So please come and see Sydney. She would love a home. She's a good girl.